Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Chris Scott from The Sun. Here's what we're working on for LowellSun.com and tomorrow's edition of the newspaper. It was about a year ago that officials and townspeople in the town of Tewksbury decided to retain the name of its high school mascot, the Redmond. Now we're learning that State Senator Barbara Letalian, whose district includes Tewksbury, has filed legislation on Beacon Hill to prohibit public schools from using such names for their high school mascot. Todd Feathers is working that story. Rick Sobey is at the Warwick Board of Selectmen tonight, which is considering sanctions against a bar that has had several incidents over the course of the last several weeks, including requiring police presence at that bar. It's called Playoffs. Sobey also has a nice feature story on an effort by the University of Massachusetts at Lowell and the Lowell School Department to teach kids at the Bartlett Middle School about music and computers. If you see anything happening up there, please let us know at news@lowellsun.com.